bubble of like courageous women who are vulnerable, who share their places, and we have this safe space. Like, I am regularly immersed around courageous, brilliant women who come and are vulnerable. And so I'm just very grateful. So thank you, ladies. It really helped me to deepen my appreciation for what you've created, and getting to be around just courageous women. And like, every single one is super courageous and bold. And I just am in awe, and I'm so grateful.